Bob, I'm looking at what Jack was talking about, and it's definitely not a particle that's nearby. It is a bright object, and it's obviously rotating because it's flashing. It's way out of the distance. Apparently rotating in a very rhythmic fashion because the ground is almost out of time.
There are three things we all should do every day. If we do this every day of our life, you're going to have, what a wonderful, number one is laugh. You should laugh every day. Number two is think. You should spend some time in thought. And number three is you should have your emotions moved to tears. Could be happiness or joy. But think about it. If you laugh, you think, and you cry, that's a full day. That's a heck of a day. You do that 7 days a week, you're going to have something special.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is going to hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward, how much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you got to be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you want to be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
I just got one last thing. I urge all of you, to enjoy your life, the precious moments you have, to spend each day with some laughter and some thought, to get your emotions going, to be enthusiastic every day. And Ralph Waldo Emerson said, nothing great can be accomplished without enthusiasm, to keep your dreams alive in spite of problems, whatever you have, to be able to work hard for your dreams to become, to come true, become a reality.
1, 2, 3, 4!
All the choirs in my head sing, oh.
reason in a way. And it's Dwayne Poley trying to work around Boulard. Easier said than done. Mullings!
A tremendous mid-range jump shooter.
Way hard finish.
By three, 15 and 6, 10 seconds left in the game. Aggies out of timeouts. Aronis inbound the ball from the right of the basket. Aronis inbounds to Ian Baker in the right corner, brings it out on top to Aronis. Three on the way from Kevin, short on the floor, recovered by Mullings. Back to Aronis with 8 seconds. Another three from Kevin. Yes, we're tied with 5 and 4, 10 seconds left. 60 to 60. Inbounds to Thames. Up court. Across midcourt. Thames drives right side. His jumper at the buzzer is not good. We go to overtime. Kevin Aronis,